All right. This is an impromptu testing of talkradio.com's pre-Freaky Friday event. So as you guys know, if you've been following the show, we've been working feverishly behind the scenes to make sure that music is coming into you guys clearly. A lot of times you guys are saying you're hearing static in the background when we're broadcasting. The music is coming through staticky, even though you can hear me speaking clearly. So I have a few fans and loyal consultants of the show tuned in right now to let me know what the sound quality is coming in like. So if you can hear me speaking clearly, that's great. What we're working on is to make sure that Friday night not only is the show great and clear, but that you guys have the option to potentially call in live. Of course, we'll be reading the emails live online, and we want you to hear the independent artist music clearly, because you guys said you're enjoying it. We want you to enjoy it as well. We want to make sure you can hear everything clearly. So this week coming up, the topic of the show is oral sex. Renouncement or requirements? It's going to be very grown, people. Freaky Fridays is going to be turned up. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to put some music on to play from some of our independent artists. I want you guys who are tuned in or might tune into this archive, I'll leave it available, because I want you guys to be able to give me feedback on what's going on. Let me know what the sound quality is coming in like. So first song we're going to play is "I'll Fuck With You" by Pancho Villaccio here on TalkRadio.com's Freaky Friday pre-Freaky Friday episode here on TalkRadio.com, www.tawkradio.com with your hostess, Cypher Kai.
If I ain't fucking with a nigga, I ain't fucking with him. That's just period. That's just me.
Fuck a nigga, man.
I ain't speaking to a nigga.
For what?
Walk straight past him. Shit, it's just gonna get to the money.
Gotta get that money up.
Punto, I speak your mind.
Fuck a nigga.
Fuck it. Hey, if I ain't fucking with a nigga, I ain't fucking with a
fucking nigga.
Shit, I ain't fucking with none of you new nigga.
Fuck.
If I see a fuck nigga, I ain't speaking to him.
Why?
Shit, I ain't gotta speak, cause I don't fuck with him. Shit, I been in the trap getting my paper right. Shit, I been in the back getting my sack right. Trying to put them trues up and get them Louis jeans. I just got some ratchet shit who like the ball, man. She the one that put me up on the new ball, man. She done dropped the dunk off at the paint shop. Shit, I can't wait till I go get that bitch out. Shit, I'ma ride through the hood, who they hating on? Hanging out the window, let them know that I'm the boss. And why they hating on me? What they so mad for? I guess I'm getting mine and I ain't fucking with them boys. But if they mad at a nigga, let them stay mad. If I ain't fucking with a nigga, I ain't fucking with them. Shit, I ain't fucking with none of you new niggas. Fuck with new niggas, that's bringing them new problems. I ain't fucking with you niggas, man, fuck y'all. I don't fuck with a nigga, I ain't fucking with them. Man, I ain't fucking with none of you new niggas. Man, fucking with new niggas, bring new problems. With you niggas, man, fuck y'all. I don't fuck with you, nigga, cause I don't fuck with you.
Pussy, nigga.
You a salty nigga, you a salt shaker.
You a hoe, nigga.
You a pillow talker, you a fuck nigga.
Fuck,
you
nigga.
Be talking to them hoes, telling all your business. See, I don't fuck with you, I fuck with real niggas.
Real nigga.
So all my niggas gon' keep it real with
my
me.
Niggas.
See, all your niggas gon' keep it fake with you. All your niggas got skirts, them some bitch niggas. See, bitch niggas gon' do some bitch shit with you.
Yeah.
See, all them niggas don't keep it real with you.
Yeah.
But remember that bitch that you say don't fuck with
that
me? She just hit my line and told the boy she fuck with him.
Fuck with
I guess
you.
It was you, that was you the one was in your feelings.
Your
so now you mad at a nigga cause the boy winning.
Shit,
I don't fuck with a nigga, I don't fuck with him. It's
with
Big
him.
Bank, take Lil Bank, you a little nigga.
Have a seat,
if I ain't
boy.
Fucking with a nigga, I ain't fucking with him.
Fuckin
shit, I ain't fucking with none of you new
none
niggas.
You new
fuck
niggas.
With new niggas, that's bringing them new problems. I ain't fucking with you niggas, man, fuck y'all. I don't fuck with a nigga, I ain't fucking with him. Man, I ain't fucking with none of you new niggas. Man, fucking with new niggas bring new problems. I ain't fucking with you niggas, man,
fuck y'all.
If I ain't fucking with a nigga, I just ain't fucking with him. You fuck niggas ain't real. My niggas is my niggas. Speak for what? Goodbye.
Thank you, Mr. Villaccio. This is pre-Freaky Fridays on TalkRadio.com. Testing things out, testing out the sounds and things, trying to make sure you guys can log in and tune in and get to hear and be a part of everything on Friday. The topic is going to be oral sex, renouncement or requirement. Stay tuned for that. It's going to be very grown and sexy here on our Freaky Fridays. We're going to give some love to some of our independent artists, of course. That was Pancho Velasco with I'll Fuck With Ya. I swear, I think it's going to be my anthem for 2019. One of them. One of them. The next one we're going to put on here is from The Sober Junkie, also an independent artist who is showcasing his music here with us on talkradio.com. You guys go look them up on YouTube and iTunes and Amazon and wherever else you guys buy your music and support these independent artists. This is how you keep things flowing and getting the name out there and stuff, and that's how you do it. So this one is from The Sober Junkie called Take Me Away. TalkRadio.com's pre and me Freaky Fridays. Been through similar things,
and somehow I know, you know, I can feel your pain. But sometimes we get lost along the way, and a day might feel like rain. But luckily I know a way to a brighter day, gonna take me away. Take me away. Out getting so high, getting me so low. I fell in love with the rush and nearly lost my soul. No destination, nowhere to go. I didn't care if I was broke, didn't care if I was cold. Getting high, trying to escape these lows. You might see me and panic. I know you don't understand me, but we have way more in common. Cause we both got some problems. You and me both been through similar things, and somehow I know, you know, I can feel your pain. But sometimes we get lost along the way, and a day might feel like rain. But luckily I know a way to a brighter day, gonna take me away. I've been down, I've been low, I've been places nobody should go. I've been to my lowest low. I felt I had no place to go. Now I'm on my knees, I'm begging you, save me. You see me and you panic. I know you don't understand me, but we got way more in common. Cause we both got some problems. You and me both been through similar things, and somehow I know, you know, I can feel your pain. Sometimes we get lost along the way, and a day might feel like rain. But luckily I know a way to a brighter day, gonna take me away.
Thank you guys, that was A Sober Junkie, Take Me Away, here on our pre-Freaky Fridays event. The topic on Friday is going to be oral sex renouncement or requirement. It's going to be super grown, you guys. Tune in. I want you to share this link around like an STD. Get it around. No antibiotics needed. Send it around. Spread it like mayonnaise on a sandwich. Spread it like you're spreading your legs when you're horny. Spread it around like lice in a preschool classroom. All right, so I just need you guys to tell me if the music is coming in staticky or not, if it's cleared up. I'm going to play the music again, the two songs that I played just now. I got some more people behind the scenes giving me feedback. I just need to know what it sounded like. I would hate to have to fire every tech that is working for talk radio, but I swear the God of their will. I'm just saying, trying to get it right for Friday. There's a lot of people that are going to be tuned in. They're excited about what's coming. And so I just want to make sure that everything possible can be starting to go in the right direction. It won't be perfect yet. You know, we're having our official relaunch for Memorial Weekend 2019. But right now, leading up to that, little bit by little bit, we're trying to make it work. So shout out to Miss Ash behind the scenes giving me feedback. Shout out to the wellness consultant behind the scenes giving me feedback as well. You guys are great. And for some reason, you guys are kind of nosy. That some people thought they were listening to the archives, and it's actually, you know, a couple of people that are listening. So I'm going to put some more music on. You guys enjoy this. These are independent artists showcasing their music here on talkradio.com on our pre-Freaky Friday event. This is Pancho Velasco. I don't fuck with you. This is my anthem. I don't fuck with you. I don't fuck with you. Cypher Kai does not fuck with you. There it is.
Yeah.
Pancho Velasco.
I ain't fucking with you.
Talk Radio. That's just me. Freaky Friday event.
Nigga, man. I ain't speaking to a nigga.
For what?
Walk straight past me. Shit, it's just getting to the money.
Gotta get that money up.
Pancho, I speak your mind.
Fuck a nigga.
Fuck it. Hey, if I ain't fucking with a nigga, I ain't fucking with
a fucking nigga.
Shit, I ain't fucking with none of you new niggas.
None
if
of you new niggas.
Nigga, I ain't speaking to
fuck you.
Shit, I ain't gotta speak cause I don't fuck with him. Shit, I've been in the trap getting my paper right. Shit, I've been in the back getting my sack
right.
Trying to put them trues up and get them Louis jeans. I just got some ratchet shit who like the ball,
like
man. She the one that put me up on the new ball,
get
man. She the dropped the dunk off at the paint shop.
Candy.
Shit, I can't wait till I go get that bitch out.
Yeah.
Shit, I'ma ride through the hood. Who they hating on?
Hanging
out the window, let them know that I'm the boss.
The
and why they hating on me? What they so mad for?
Fuckin
I guess I'm getting mine and I ain't fucking with them boys.
Man,
but if they mad at a nigga, let them stay mad.
Nigga.
If I ain't fucking with a nigga, I ain't fucking with them. Shit, I ain't fucking with none of you new
none
niggas.
New
fuck
niggas.
With new niggas, that's bringing them new problems.
New problem.
I ain't fucking with you niggas, man, fuck y'all.
Man, fuck
I don't
y'all.
Fuck with a nigga, I ain't fucking with them.
Fuckin
man,
with
I ain't fucking with none of you new niggas. Man, fucking with new niggas, bring
new problems.
With you niggas, man, fuck y'all.
Hey, fuck
I don't fuck with you, nigga, cause I don't fuck with you.
What's the nigga?
You a salty nigga, you a salt shaker.
You a hoe, nigga.
You a pillow talker, you a fuck nigga.
Fuck
you
nigga.
Be talking to them hoes, telling all your business. See, I don't fuck with you, I fuck with real niggas.
Real niggas.
So all my niggas gon' keep it real with
my
me.
Niggas.
See, all your niggas gon' keep it fake with you.
Bitches.
All your niggas got skirts, them some bitch niggas. See, bitch niggas gon' do some bitch shit with you.
Yeah.
See, all them niggas don't keep it real with you.
Yeah.
But remember that bitch that you say don't fuck with me? She just hit my line and told the boy she fuck with him.
Fuck with
I guess
you.
It was you, that was you the one was in your feelings.
Your
so now you mad at a nigga cause the boy winning.
Shit,
I don't fuck with a nigga, I don't fuck with him.
Fuck
it's
with
Big
him.
Bank, take Lil Bank, you a little nigga.
Have a seat,
if
little
I ain't
boy.
Fucking with a nigga, I ain't fucking with him. Shit, I ain't fucking with none of you new
none
niggas.
You new
fuck
niggas.
With new niggas, that's bringing them new problems.
Problem.
I ain't fucking with you niggas, man, fuck y'all. I don't fuck with a nigga, I ain't fucking with him.
Fuck
man, I ain't fucking with none of you new,
fuck
niggas.
You new niggas.
Man, fucking with new niggas bring new problems.
Problem.
I ain't fucking with you niggas, man, fuck
man,
y'all.
Fuck y'all.
If I ain't fucking with a nigga, I just ain't fucking with him. You fuck niggas ain't real. My niggas is my niggas. Speak for what? Goodbye.
Okay, I decided I'm just going to play some music for some of these independent artists because I'm just in a vibing kind of music mood right now. And I'm going to play around with some things here in the studio while I'm here. Not here for too long, but I'm going to play some shit right now. This one is going to be a reggae tune by Bruckup and it's called Cry. So you guys stay tuned for this. Look out for him. All the independent artists you hear me shouting out tonight. Or anytime, go onto our website, www.tawkradio.com/shows. Sometimes we spotlight independent artists. This is Bruckup Cry, a reggae tune. You guys check him out on YouTube. Listen to him here, of course. But check it out. What? Pre-Freaky Fridays on talkradio.com with Cypher Kai.
Cry for your body, make me see your boss away. Tell me say you love me, cause that's something they are my love you all night, no man in a sun.
That's why I can't stop, touch me, call me team right.
Cry for your body, make me see your boss away. Tell me say you love me, cause that's something they are my love you all night, no man in a sun.
That's why I can't stop, touch me, call me team right. My body nice, so hold me tight. Pussy don't like a jacket, body all right.
You are feel me tight, belly not full of stripe.
I saw me fling it on the lip,
me put it on the right. I cry, me I cry for your body, girl. Anyway you see me, you feel give me, girl. Take the touch,
for me I bubble up.
post it up. Me know you like the thing rough. Come at me wind up in your love. And then just to the floor, me a give you love.
Mwaya for a city na me love. In a bed, me a wine in a wiggle love.
Cry for your body, make me see your boss away. Tell me say you love me, cause that's something they are my. Love you all night, no man in a sunshine.
That's why I can't stop, touch me, call me team right.
Cry for your body, make me see your boss away. Tell me say you love me, cause that's something they are my. Love you all night, no man in a sunshine.
That's why I can't stop, touch me, call me team right.
Tell me nah rush, that's something they squeeze up. Wind up your body, me know why you ease up.
Why me want touch that love in your brain, look. Give it to me, I mean know why you ease up.
So baby take your time, bend your back and then your way. Make your ball all night until the sunshine. Let the touch.
For me a bubble love.
Force it up, me know you like the thing rough. Cry for your body, make me see your boss away. Tell me say you love me cause that's something they are my. Love you all night, no man in a sunshine.
That's why I can't stop, touch me cause me thing right.
Cry for your body, make me see your boss away. Tell me say you love me cause that's something they are my. Love you all night, no man in a sunshine.
That's why I can't stop, touch me cause me thing right. My body nice, so hold me tight. This you don't like a jacket body all night.
You have me tight, belly not full of stripe.
I saw me clingy panty late.
Me put it panty right. I cry for your body, girl. Anywhere you see me, you forgive me, girl. Take the touch.
For me, I bubble up.
Force it up. Me know you like the thing rough. Come at me, wind up in your love. And then just to the floor, me a give you love.
Mwaya for a city na me love. In a deep bed, me a wine in a wiggle love.
Cry for your body, make me see your boss away. Tell me say you love me cause that's something they are my. Love you all night, no man in a sunshine.
That's why I can't stop, touch me cause me team right.
Cry for your body, make me see your boss away. Tell me say you love me cause that's something they are my. Love you all night, no man in a sunshine.
That's why I can't stop, touch me cause me team right.
I cry for your body, girl. I cry for your body, girl.
All right, so let me just give a shout out to some of the people that are tuned in. You guys are so fucking amazing. Let me just say this, right? So Talk Creator is not only a platform for adults to talk about grown-up adult things, but this is where you can discover new businesses, independent artists. Shout out to Bruckup. I got people behind the scenes wanting to know if you are already a blown-up sign artist. They thought you were Popcorn or somebody else. This is a new independent artist breaking music here on talkcreator.com. This is where you find the new shit, people. This is where you get the new shit, people. This is when you want to put things on your stuff that's not on iTunes. You can't bang anywhere else. This is where you get it. You tune into talkcreator.com. You Bluetooth it in your car. We're going to work on an app. You can have the app on your phone playing in the background when you're at work, doing whatever. Always use headphones. It is an adult platform, but I'm just saying, this is new music. This is the pre-Freaky Friday event. Pre-Freaky Friday event with Cypher Kai in the building. Yelling at the technicians. Apparently they're doing better. We're going to be working on the phone line tomorrow as well. We'll give out the number right now. It's 347-450-3958, if I'm not mistaken. 347-450-3958 is the hotline number to call tomorrow. It's not set up right now. Call tomorrow. And I'll do some testing there as well, because I want to make sure everything is lined up and ready for Friday. So when I get back in the studio tomorrow evening, I'll put the number up. I'll come and play some more music from the independent artists. Maybe a couple of known artists. We'll have a little music segment and you guys can rock out and enjoy yourself on the pre-Freaky Friday event. Let's see if we can get some more independent artist music up here playing before I dip. Let's see what's going on over here. What can we play? All right. This will be the first time I'm hearing this one too. Sometimes people send things in and we just kind of put it in our music catalog and I don't need to listen to them either. So this one is from an artist called Chapter 9. It's called I Love Marijuana. Do you love marijuana? He says he loves marijuana. Let's see what it's about. Here on our pre-Freaky Friday event, Cypher Kai, talkradio.com.
Smoke weed like every day, I make it high. Marijuana de bussin' on me that choke me like a necktie. Quarter pound of the best from West and every day so me get by. Me smoke it everywhere, me don't shy. Oh, I love marijuana, me want it on ya. I me no wanna drama, so me call the farmer, read the psalm ya. I love marijuana, me want it on ya. I me no wanna drama, so me call the farmer, read the psalm ya.
These are for medicinal uses. Herba beat me body abusive. Me put it in a me blender fi make juices. That one ya when me get from my tone exclusive. My eyes are red right now. Cannabis in a me head right now.
I love marijuana. Me want it on ya. I me no wanna drama, so me call the farmer. Read the psalm ya. So me call the farmer, read the psalm, yeah.
Yeah, so me go get a fresh green in a and in a pan. Fi go lock down. Telephone chalice full of high grade weed, so me stop from Westmoreland, St. James, Trelawney, and over away that far. High grade when me want St. Thomas bound.
I love marijuana. Yeah. I mean, no wanna drama, so me call the farmer, read the psalm, yeah. I love marijuana, me want it on, yeah. I mean, no wanna drama, so me call the farmer, read the psalm, yeah.
Me smoke weed like every day, I make it high. Marijuana, they bussin' on me, that choke me like a necktie. Quarter pound of the best from West and every day so me get by. Me smoke it everywhere, me don't shy.
Oh, I love marijuana, me want it on ya.
I me no wanna drama, so me call the farmer, read the psalm, ya.
I love marijuana, me want it on ya.
I me no wanna drama, so me call the farmer.
I love marijuana, me want it on ya.
I mean, no wanna drama, so me call the farmer, read the psalm, ya.
I love marijuana, me want it on ya.
I mean, no wanna drama, so me call the farmer, read the psalm, ya.
Wow, chapter 9. You got people behind the scenes telling me they love marijuana. I've got people who don't even smoke saying they want to start smoking marijuana. They want to go draw for their e-cigarettes and all these other things. You guys are so freaking amazing. Swear to God. Shout out to the wellness consultant who is tuned in. Shout out to the wellness consultant. You know, you guys, she's coming up soon, coming for our relaunch. She's going to tell us how to get healthy and wealthy and wise and how to do wonderful things with our body, how to keep fit mentally, physically, spiritually, sexually. She's a little naughty, that one. Wellness consultant. Shout out to the wellness consultant. Shout out to Miss Ash behind the scenes who wants to go and smoke some marijuana. Not mad at that. Not mad at that. All right, let's get into some more independent artist music on our pre-Freaky Fridays event here on talkradio.com. Thank you guys for tuning in and giving me feedback and helping me out. And the phone number to call in potentially on Friday is going to be 347-450-3958. If you have questions you want to get read live on the air, go on to our website at www.tawkradio.com/shows. Hit us up in the contact us link. Put your information there. You can make up a different name, be anonymous, whatever. Also, we're going to have you guys back in the chat room again. We might have another giveaway going on. I don't know what we're giving away yet, if it'll be money or tickets to an event or something, but we'll have you guys, we'll give you guys some instructions. I like to know that the audience is paying attention. I like to know that you guys are there and you're paying attention, and so you can win stuff and you can get stuff, because that's what we do on talkradio.com. We give away things. This next song, independent artist named Rain. The name of the song is Bow Down, here on our pre-Freaky Fridays event on talkradio.com with your hostess, Cypher Kai.
Mm-hmm. come around, come from my collect. You best ask me for permission to come show your face again. It's a back and forth, oh good lord, should I go confess? Just listen to me, listen right now. Around you, I get jealous, can't handle all my emotion. Round two, I get filthy, you say I'm out of control. Round you, I'm a disaster. Round two, bow down, bitches, let me see you get low. I said bow down, bitches, see the queen on the throne. We're the ones you can't deny, we're beautiful on our own. So damn good at being bad, yeah, baby, we lost our soul. Fuck it, show me in the middle, better show some damn respect. See, I was running through the six and I'm so good with my commit. I've been going neck to neck, I see some things you can't forget. Bunch of models sniffing cane, better cut my ass a check. I got real ones making threats. You don't have it when you see me. I'ma circle right on back. Lost a couple homies, yeah. I hate that they went missing, but we lost them from the same fucking drugs that got us tripping like. No more, I don't feel the same. Don't get it twisted in lies no more. The rest is so confusing. Got myself in self-delusion. Now I'm losing all control. Like you just gotta go. I said bow down, bitches. Let me see you get low. I said bow down, bitches. See the queen on the throne. We're the ones you can't deny. We're beautiful on our own. So damn good at being bad. Yeah, baby, we lost the soul.
And we're back here live on talkradio.com's pre-Freaky Fridays event. We're going to wind it down. We're going to finish it off with the Sober Junkie again, because you guys know, as you've heard me say, I absolutely love this song. And I am personally connected to it because one of the versions of the video for the song was done by one of my friends. It's probably not the one you're going to find online, but I'm really connected to this project. So shout out to Udenic Media for bringing this to us so you guys can enjoy this music. This is the Sober Junkie called Take Me Away on our pre-Freaky Fridays event. Remember, Friday night's topic is going to be oral sex, renouncement or requirement. We're going to dig into this thing really grown up. I need you guys to get your papers and pens, find a babysitter for your kids, bring your man, bring your girl over, sit around with your friends, have a listening party. It's going to be a scene, man. So this is talkradio.com's pre-Freaky Fridays event with your hostess, Cypher Kai, in the building with the techs. Shout out Lex the Tech. Yes, he's doing his job. He wants to keep his job, you guys. He wants to keep his job. So he's here working feverishly behind the scenes. So this is the Sober Junkie. Take me away on the pre-Freaky Friday event with your hostess, Cypher Kai.
You and me both been through similar things. And somehow I know, you know I can feel your pain. Sometimes we get lost along the way. And every day might feel like rain. But luckily, I know a way to a brighter day, gon' take me away. 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 How getting so high, getting me so low. I fell in love with the rush and nearly lost my soul. No destination, nowhere to go. I didn't care if I was broke, didn't care if I was cold. Getting high, trying to escape these lows. You might see me and panic. I know you don't understand me, but we have way more in common. Cause we both got some problems. You and me both been through similar things. And somehow I know I can feel your pain. Sometimes we get lost along the way.
and 8-8 might feel like rain. But luckily, I know a way to a brighter day, gonna take me away. I've been down, I've been low, I've been places nobody should go. I see things no one should never see. I've been to my lowest low, I felt I had no place to go. Now I'm on my knees, I'm begging you, save me. You see me and you panic. I know you don't understand me, but we got way more in common, 'cause we both got some problems.
You and me both been through similar things, and somehow I know you know I can feel your pain. Sometimes we get lost along the way, and 8-8 might feel like rain. But luckily I know a way to a brighter day, it gon' take you away.
Okay, thank you, Sober Junkie. So that concludes our pre-Freaky Fridays event here on TalkRadio.com's tester segment. Thank you guys who hung out with me and gave me feedback behind the scenes. I heard there was a little static for a couple seconds in between. So like I said, we're still working on things leading up to our official relaunch for Memorial Weekend 2019. But we want to make sure every week it gets better. The numbers are increasing, we're doing better things, different topics, giving away stuff. Leading up to the main event, it's going to get better and better week by week. Feedback. Shout out to the wellness consultant, shout out to Miss Ashley, shout out to Mr. B, Danny the Photog, and a couple other people that let me know they were there. I don't know why you guys are on, maybe you're listening to archives or something. But whatever it was, I appreciate you being here. Thank you for this. The archive will stay up. And I appreciate all you guys' feedback. Thank you so much. And I want you to come back on Friday at 8 p.m. The topic is going to be oral sex, renouncement or requirement. Let's get grown. Let's dig into it. Let's make it happen here on our pre-Freaky Fridays event and on our actual Freaky Friday event on Friday evening. Stay tuned. Love you guys.